by their rules for a really long time. I don't want to do it anymore.
What are they going to do? Like, prevent me from doing a show with the Olsen twins?
I think you're all skirting around this. I think that you should all
be aristocrats.
The audience, all of us, should be aristocrats. A lot of people are contracted into this puritanical idea that we have to get married when we're young and we can't fuck boys and fuck girls. We can do it all. Starfish are bi. Have you ever seen a starfish eat out another starfish? Takes forever. They do it.
Close the comedy clubs and open up brothels and bathhouses, glory holes. This is what this country needs. It needs a really tight orgasm. You know, I'm an actor. I was in a lot of TV shows. And I went to this orgy once. I fucked all these people. And somebody whispered in my ear, "You were great on Friends." But, you know, you're not going to have Mary Hart talk about that with me.
I just want to take an approach to the joke in my way. I'm the agent and I'm pitching it, okay? So this very athletic blonde man walks onto the stage in a leather Speedo. He has this slightly sadistic nature about him. He has this fine, fine baby hair all over these very steely pectoral muscles. He has like a treasure trail that goes down, heavy cut man meat, like an 11 by 7 cock. He's a horse hung guy. This chick walks out with this rocket body and this artificial rack. And she looks like Carmen Electra, only better. And she starts gently rubbing her pussy. This submissive sissy boy comes out and points at the dick and says, "I want that cop to bust my virgin ass." The chick straps on this dildo and has this really challenging, intense expression on her face and says, "Let me." She starts rubbing him in a very spiritually centered way. Little sissy boy is obviously demanding pussy bottom. He tilts his ass up gently. She starts eating his ass, giving him this rim job royale, as they would say in Pulp Fiction. The big horse on dick is now going into pussy boy's mouth, getting paid for. The girl takes his cock and slides it in her pussy, but what she, and this is going to be in the program, like liner notes, that the girl is trained in that fine geisha way where the pussy would contract to make your vagina pull up on that cock. When you are shooting, it is like yanking it. I don't know if anyone's ever had that happen, but it's wild. And she is taking like a huge fucking horse load. And it's called the massagocrat.